Hello everyone, this is JRSPL, and today you might notice I haven't got face cam because it lowers my video quality from Ultra HD to just HD. So yeah, that's why I'm not. Also, it's a bit embarrassing when it's. So yeah, we're playing World of Warship. I've already been playing a bit, that's why I'm going to single rings on 59%. That's better. That was very fast. This thing is set in the Second World War. I wonder what the First World War version would be. Okay, let's go. Oh, 6 versus. Oh no, 6 versus 7. Move. Let's go! See a carrier, but who is what type of carrier is it? Sagamon. Never seen one before. I swear that thing's out of the mod. Here, let's go. Should be able. I think I'm going to go for that Texas speed. Oh, there's a Royal Subaru, yes! And well, I want just a Rangers. This is going to be good. Look at this, is going to be fun. I guess it has to be, but it's going to be more fun than usual. What? 6 versus 5. Not many times I've been able to do that, 6 versus 5. Nice time. I'm gonna see if I can shoot this carrier. You'd think, if he was one of those professional players, he'd actually be able to pilot his ship. No. Completely wrong. I think that person right there is getting a little feisty. Don't mess with me. Oh, you're it's him. I always knew it would be. Okay. Let's go. Yes. I hope when I get around this iceberg I can kill the Banshock. Don't know where that is from. Whoa. I have to zoom in because that shows me the shit coming. Okay. Oh. He's a Yukazu, so quite an easy target. That was pretty easy, actually. I didn't know they had 2 torpedoes, but it makes sense. You could use one of those small ships that nobody really cares about. Their only advantage is they have torpedoes. They're smaller than my ship, the Royal Subaru, which is basically a default. Oh, flipping heck! It's not gonna hit me! Again? Seriously? I don't care about torpedoes. They never hit me. Okay, maybe they do occasionally, but that's very rare. Okay, let's hope I get the final kill. You should get a load of goals from that. And quite a bit of prestige, which everyone likes. Ooh. I don't know. Flipping. When will this game learn? If it's not going towards me, then it shouldn't tell me that there's a flipping torpedo. And yeah, I don't have any things. Oh wait, yeah. That 4 kilometers away. He doesn't have a chance shooting me unless he knows how to zoom in. Which I doubt, with that ship, he's gonna know. Not many people will give up a Royal Super Wii, which is a default ship, and pretty decent, for one of those parts of junk. Yes, Royal Super Wii. Texas BB. Yes. Right. When that Yukazi comes out, it's dead, basically. Oh, God damn it. Lucky Texas. Who I saw is dead on the street. Yep, dead. I think I might be the most well off. Second most well off in this entire game. Seriously, look at. Oh, God. I hate it when this happens. Use this hill as target practice. Now I'm gonna use a crook. I have no idea what that name is. I'm just gonna use this mountain as target. God! No idea what is going on with the ship. Okay, let's go. Turn the hole. Let's go. Let's go. I have a feeling my team's probably gonna win. Just because I'm hanging out in the background. Okay, what types are these? Macon DD, that's not so bad. And Texas DD. Much. Okay, we should have this one. Anyone else? Where's the other one? You are... God. It's that mayhem that's changing you. And I have a feeling... he's who's gonna win. Oh, wait, who are you again? Oh yeah, that's Texas. Ooh, yes. Oh. Now this is an expensive ship and all, but... that Texas is an expensive ship and all, but... mine's pretty well. Oh no! God no! God please no! No! He doesn't seem to be that good at aiming, to be honest. And neither do I. Yes! You know what I'm so set? You know why I'm so scared of that Macon? It's a 5-star ship. You have to pay to get it. Oh god. What? Whoa! I'm a ninja ship. I'm not a battleship, I am a ninja ship. Nobody ninjas better than me. Oh god. And nobody fights better than that Macon. Oh. Why couldn't it have warned me earlier? Pardon? There's one on the floor. On the floor? I don't know. New warning torpedoes! You know, I don't know if we're gonna win this. Yes, it's gonna hit that. The only good thing about Macons is it's usually noobs who get them. Because they can never use their right option. So, it's actually quite easy to beat this pirate. So it's actually quite easy to beat this rubbish pirate thingy. Oh come on, that's hardly fair. That is hardly fair. Oh well, who cares? This is battleship, it's not fair. No, not versions, yes. It's Texas. He's actually a good player, relatively. Oh, how I wish I had it. How I wish I had a pro to back me up right now. And I'm dead! Exactly what I expected. To menu. How much did I get? £56,000 for 180,000 damage. Flip. I think I'm going to play one more battle. So we'll see how long we've been recording then. I think I should swap out my ships because we've got 40% on this one. Ah, you can see. That's half decent. And it's got 12%.
Oh, well.
take for me to get over it. This shoe could be anyway. Mid. Wait, this. Flip it out. This is the ship I was taunting. Which is long, firing torpedoes. And many as possible. This may be a short battle. Look at that! Oh. Bismarck! Please,
no, I just want to shoot you!
Do not shoot me back. Please don't. We have the sucker in our sights, but all our bullets are hitting the hill. Shoot him for crying out loud. There has to be a logical explanation for this. Oh. That makes sense. What is... A Bismarck? I think it's going to look like... Oh! I know what he's thinking. Fresh meat. Oh, God. Okay. I think that'll be the end of the video.